Hello, welcome, my friends. My name is Bay, and this is Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, But I'm Bad on the PS5, a light commentary playthrough. And we are pioneers. Wow. First off, we're trying to... We have other loot to pick up, and then we have a lot of side questing to do. We gotta fix this thing too, right? We'll be able to fix the vendor. Yeah, we're just gonna be in Wall Market for some time.
You bad boy, you. Associating with Avalanche. Do be careful on your way back to the slums.
Hold on. I heard shouting coming from the...
She just called me a bad boy. Check here one quick. I don't think he's gonna have any copies.
You want to shop for materia now?
Yeah. Does not.
You dears go on.
Looking at the map because these locations. There we go. Walk right past it. Yeah, but all this loot should be lootable. Got some notes for other loot. Yeah. Ugh, I don't even know what I picked up. Did anyone in chat see what I just picked up? I did not. And then...
Vibing with this jam too? You can have a copy if you want. A good song can help you remember that there's always a silver lining.
So strange.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today. But man, was I wrong.
If you leave the line, you forfeit your place. Also, you cannot save a spot for friends.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
We're here to see Andrea. Terribly sorry, sir. Mr. Rodea is currently training at the gym. Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
Oh. Wait. Where is it? The one that we missed stealing. Yeah, it's just the opposite. More magic defense, less physical. Well, the Gothic is split. This is one part of the game where I wonder if they're gonna, if this is improved upon in Rebirth. This whole, like, walking through small spaces like this and having to go back and forth in the same small space, and it's just slow. And this one was just straight. Was there nothing back here, actually? No. Well. No. Trying to get all the collectibles out of the way and then work on the side quests. Damn, this map confusing.
Hey, those
officers here.
Where'd they go?
Oh.
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I have enough.
Nope, not yet.
Andy!
Cloud, how are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible.
Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train, to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique, slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learn from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins. It's the answer to everything. I promise.
I'm in. If you are.
Oh boy.
All right then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups.
Yep.
Together, we will surpass our limits.
So it's the opposite pattern. X, circle, square, triangle, X, circle, square, triangle. Oh.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done.
Is that the best you can do?
Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it. Your form's looking good.
It's a little confusing.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. You've got this. Come on. Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it. That's how it's done.
Oops.
You can do better than that.
Lost the tempo.
No surprises there.
Oh, only two rounds?
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, ooh, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
Weapon level. Oh, and then there's the more difficult ones. Oh, crap. But where's volume 2?
There's always time for training.
Here for a little training?
Magic up and then his champion belt? Give it a try.
Are you ready for this?
Oh, it's reversed.
Not bad at all.
I knew you could do it. You've got this. Come on. That's how it's done. Yeah, feel the burn.
Too early.
Your form's looking good. You've got this. Come on.
Can't fall.
Not bad at all.
That's how it's done. I knew you could do it. That's how it's done. You two are doing it. Ooh, awesome. You got this. Come on.
Nope. Damn.
Oh. Your form's looking good.
This is instantly so much more difficult.
Yeah, what'd I tell ya?
If you ever want a rematch, you're more than welcome to one.
I will try one more time. Otherwise, I'll try to do this off.
You wanna go, do ya?
Off stream, all right, I guess,
then,
off
bring
recording.
It on!
I don't need either of these
Bringing
things.
Everything I've got.
Not bad at all.
You've got this. Come on.
Nope. It's so hard to remember the rhythm. This is tough.
Ah, shit.
You should try to get into a rhythm.
No, I'm doing this later. Because that's not even the hardest one. Yep. It's so much more difficult. We do have some combats to do. Wait, what?
Don't tell me. Business and hungry for
You're welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop.
Mithril Saber. This is the caster sword for Cloud. Oh, that's cool. Kind of feels like gothic bangles are just the best.
I'll come again.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Corneo was missing. You're kidding me.
Are you our next champion?
Yeah.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying.
I guarantee this.
I don't want those.
Only a few left. Get yours while you can.
Could do some combat. We should have a lot down here now. Should be anything new in here? No. Nothing tells me to beat something, I think.
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
Yep.
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
Let's do it. How's that?
The hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
I'm just getting started. Hope you're ready.
Try to
get it. Oh my God. With ice and healing magic. Okay.
Pretty
good.
gum. Anytime now. No holding back. Try me. So long.
Our reigning champion does it again! Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements!
Ha! That wasn't too much trouble.
Fire breath damage is crazy, though.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
That's a crazy teleport. Then we can fast travel back for free. That's quite so far.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? That is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Hmm.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Mm. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right?
We are who we choose to be.
Huh?
If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche can make a real difference.
That's true enough.
This fight of ours is far from over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Yeah, there's four?
That reminds me. Someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Yeah, some of these aren't on the map. Yeah, but these. That's for later. Now we gotta go back and do some combat. Still don't know how this cart fits on these roads. Maybe the chocobo actually flies. It's like Harry Potter. Check this runoff first. We don't have this key.
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here. Listen.
Yep.
Don't tell anyone. I heard.
So how many stars can we go up right now?
Hey, been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood to fight? He still needs XP from the claw. Short range. You can't get
done here. You think you hurry up. See you in hell.
You may have actually finished getting it. waiting for.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you for a hole. Oh, we're done here.
Maybe I did finish. Hold on.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Oh, he did finish. Oh. Well. Finish off an enemy. I don't think I have any solo things for Cloud right now, though, so I'll do that in a moment.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Tifa time.
Kill for a shower.
Which would star shower on my hotbar, the quick actions. Really? natural and jump and do that.
Come on! Gotcha! Think fast! Give him your all! This'll help!
You know that would pull it.
That's a win.
Yeah, update that little.
Come back
just...
any no. time you want to fight.
All right.
Okay. Choose an opponent to fight.
Well, it's still a whole bunch of solos. Oh, these are the volume twos. These are for or SP. And three player. Let's see.
Never in doubt.
A bunch of damage taken anyway.
Go.
My goodness, the music right now. My eye.
Try this. Now. Going in. No holding back.
Kaboom, right in my face.
Nothing to it.
Nicer. Prepare its turn? See, now the thing is, should I always swap elemental materia for every single one of these? Yeah, probably.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Doesn't need auto cure right now. These are all solo. No one has an ice on right now.
Okay. Choose an opponent to fight.
Yes.
Fuck on this! Boom. Gotta love it! Don't keep me waiting. Ain't got nothing on me. I get behind him. Got a whole heap of lag coming on it. Want some more? Catch this! Always did like a talisman. Yeah. Stop on this.
I guess I kind of can. I didn't realize they would not follow me. Thought they would.
Bring in the heat!
Hold on!
Check out this shit right here! And there you have it!
Maximum Fury is so dumb. I can charge through. Nope. So it makes him lower his shield.
Okay.
Say so.
Oh, we're done here.
Now it's just style points.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Tifa doesn't have a link. Back to the metal knuckles, I think. Oh, goodness. God. Oh, that's right, Bloodsucker's here. That's okay. She'll get that right after she finishes this. Oops. She doesn't need steel right now. Here, incorporeal Aerith, hold that. That's all she needs for these.
Yeah. Okay, choose an opponent to fight.
Worked up a good sweat.
Punch.
No surprises there.
Thank you. What an absolute crazy badass. My goodness.
Worked up a good sweat.
Come back anytime you want to fight.
And you can go right back into this now. Would have been better to have him for that, but that's okay. Almost max level. It's still a ways away though. 125. Let me take a moment and fix up my materia and everything for the next, our first triple. All right, three-person battle versus Shenra Warriors. Still five battles though. Yep. Ghost is gonna go.
Gotcha.
Let's hustle. Here it comes.
Bring it.
Turn to the quickie.
That's the way to do it.
Those aren't flamethrowers, are they? Are they grenadiers?
Gotcha.
Double time.
idea. Calling light.
Too easy.
Here it comes. No holding back.
A frog.
Gotta love it.
Gotcha.
All right, watch and learn.
Was never in doubt.
The frog leveled up. Oh, two different turrets.
Let's hustle. Try me. So long.
Oops. Really?
Yeah, I'll do it. Check out this shit right here. What's the ball? Catch you sleeping. Come on.
Enough.
Kevin, come on. And yep.
Double time. Let's hustle. Double time.
Bring it!
What are the weak against? Ice fire?
I got your number.
Oh, ice. Oh, actually has stealable items in this mode. Just a spider web, though, so it's not what a big deal. But. Huh. So ice, though. Okay. Some AoE sleep fart?
This is now.
That was not bad.
Was never in doubt.
All right. Now, what do tarot cards do?
Come back anytime you want to fight.
Not a key item? It's an accessory. Oh, is it? Oops.
Okay, choose an opponent to fight. Come back anytime you want to fight.
Is that a luck up item? Extends the duration of detrimental status effects applied to others. Oh. So if you use like poison. What other detrimental status effects can you really apply? You apply poison. I guess berserk. Silence, maybe even sleep. He's an incredibly niche item. It says found to be lucky. Thought it was gonna be like a luck up item. But it's not. But thank you for watching live, of course, if you've been hanging out, or if you've been watching on YouTube. Thank you as well. Check out the playlist down below. Got a whole bunch of stuff down there. Like a bunch of Final Fantasy 14, all of Final Fantasy 16, Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3, Bloodborne, Super Mario RPG. I don't know. The list goes on and on and on. But that's it for this one. We're going to do the next harder battle and then go figure out some more side quests, because we have to do all the side quests right now before we move on with the main story, because then there's no more side quests. It's just main story the rest of the game.